In this video, you're going to learn about using HTML to add structure to your web pages. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language and is found on all websites across the internet. There are a bunch of different HTML structures you can use on your web page, including headers, list, paragraphs, links, and images. Let's take a look at how to create a paragraph in HTML. The sentence we wrote for our web page would look better if it was distinctly different from the title of the web page. To separate the two, you need to let the computer know that all of this text is a part of a paragraph and not the title. You can do this by creating a paragraph element. Most elements are made up of three main parts: an opening tag, the contents to be displayed, and a closing tag. Tags are a part of HTML language, and they signal to the computer the start and end of an element. In this case, it's a paragraph. Tags let the computer know what we want to display on the screen and what we don't want to display. That's why tags include special characters like the less than and greater than to distinguish from the content. Paragraphs are just one type of structure you can use in a web page. Soon you'll learn about a number of other structures that will give you even more power to customize your website.